Assalamu alaikum. This is the summary video for today's lesson, subject math, class 3, unit 3c, measuring length, from your learner book, page number 132 and 33. And your homework for today, revise this topic and complete your classwork. So let's start. Copy the table below. Follow these instructions and complete the table. Stretch your arm out width measure from the tip of your longest finger across to the tip of the same finger on the other hand. Write that distance down. So if you are in the class, so we can do it, but online I can't. But just show you how you will do. For example, this is your body. You're standing like this. So your arm should be straight, stretch like this, okay? Both your arms stretch like this. So from the middle finger, the largest finger, from here until of the other hand, from left hand to the right hand until here. So someone say to him, help you to measure this. So from here to here, how many centimeter? So for normal 9 or 8 or 9 years old children, 125. The arm spin, arm spin. So this arm spin from here to here, 125 centimeter. After this, measure the length of your foot. Foot, write the measurement down. So this is, if you measure your foot length, for the age, same thing, okay? From the thumb of the foot until the back of the foot, from here to here, need to measure. You should have a centimeter, measure in centimeter. If you have your ruler, you can measure it your foot. So mostly student for 8 to 9 years old, 23 to 24 centimeter. After this, your height, complete height, from down until your head, from your foot until your head, from down and until the top of your head like this. So what's the height of your body? For 9 to 10 years old, so mostly 9 or 8 years old, 124 to 125 centimeter. This is the height. And what about rest to elbow? If this is your arm, this is your hand, from here to the elbow, okay? From hand, not hand, behind, rest, where you're wearing your watches, from this portion to this portion. So this is mostly 24 to 25 centimeter. You can see here the foot length and the rest to elbow at most same, okay? And you can see approximately same, 23, 24, 24, 25. So you can do it in your home, and this you need to write according to you. This is a learner answers. I show you just a chart. This is for boys and this for girls. For boys, mostly if their weight at the age of 3 months, this one, and their height in centimeter, height, the height from the head until the foot, until the age of 8 or 9 years, 21.5. This is the weight. And the height of until the age of 9, 123.7. You can say 124 or 125 mostly. So answer this question. My height is approximately the same as dash of my foot length. Foot length, how many foot length? If your foot length 24, it's mean 24 or 25. 104 and any 5. 5, you need to write here 5. 5 of my foot length. So you need to write here 5. 5 of my foot length. Someone 6, someone 5. Approximately. My height is approximately the size of, this is the height. My height is the my height is approximately same. The same as you are talking about height. So this is, if you check your height, I just show you. You check your height, 124, 125. And you see my arms span. If you open your arms, you stretch your arms span, this is 125. So you can say your arm spans and your height approximately same. So we write here, arm span. My foot length is approximately the same as foot length is approximately the same as from rest to elbow. Rest to elbow. This I told you in the previous table. Rest to elbow. So this is the same thing. Okay, your foot length approximately, not exactly. Okay, you can say your from rest to the elbow. It's you can say the same as your foot length. Question number three. Easy. Just you, if you have 1 centimeter, you can say measuring tape. You can measure it. In the 1986 Olympic, the height jump record was 2.45 meters. How high is that in centimeter? Very easy. In one meter equal 100. So this is 2. It's been 200. 245. So you write here 245 centimeter. Find something in your classroom nowadays. Classroom no. So in your home, a door, a window, as you like. That is approximately that height from the floor. Measure and write. It's actually. So let's measure the door in your home. If you're measuring in height, so it's if 1 foot, you know, 1 foot equal 30.35 centimeter, or you can say 30.5 only, 30.5 centimeter. So a door mostly 7 or 8 foot. If it's 8 foot, so we need to write here door length approximately. Approximately, this is if you need to multiply, this is more than 213 or like this, 212 or 13 like this, approximately, okay? This is the length of normal doors. If a normal 7 foot or 6.5, 6.9 like this, if the record for the high jump double in the 2012 Olympic, how high would that be? Do you think that is possible? Give your reason. Is it possible? The first thing, yeah, it's possible. Jumping. So make it double. 245 plus 245 equal. Just plus it and check. 245 plus 245. If you plus it, 5 plus 5, 10. Because in 2012, it's double. You write here 0, 1 of carry. Just a minute, you write with. Okay. 0, 1 of carry, 4 plus 4, 8, 9, and 2 plus 2, 4. 490. So we write here 490s. This is centimeter. If you write in meter, then 4 meter, 90 centimeter. Okay. Yes, it's possible. It's possible. Okay, boys. Take care. Goodbye. Revise your classwork. Assalamu alaikum.